IDPs are citizens of Ukraine. It is not a problem of asylum seekers and refugees. Only when citizens look for six asylum in other countries, mm-hmm. in this case it is possible to consider them as asylum seekers mm-hmm. and mm-hmm. maybe refugees. To Russia, for example, to Poland, to Czechia, and so mm-hmm. on. They were registered about 1,700,000 IDPs in Ukraine. Okay. It is only registered IDPs. There are people who need support of the state. That is why migration in Ukraine in consequence with war is the most serious migration after Second World War. All the IDPs moved internal Donetsk and Lugansk regions. Donetsk region has first place on number IDPs, second place Lugansk region, mm-hmm. Kharkiv third place. After Kharkiv, next city Dnipropetrovsk mm-hmm. and Kyiv. And after it, less and less. And there are many social assistance, social benefits. Yeah. For example, to families where number of children more than three and more. It is social assistance to family where there are only mother and children or one child. But it's essential. It's necessary to register and to receive reference of IDP. People receive financial help according to these documents. State cannot pay pension to citizens to retired who live in the territory of so-called LNR and DNR. Mm-hmm. And that is why many of them tried to register as IDP, but they come back to so-called LNR-DNR, where they have opportunity to live. And state fights with such phenomena. It is called pension tourism, pensionный tourism. One of peculiarities of Ukraine is very big difference between income of rich and poor people. In the state area, this difference is very big, because you can find salary for small clerk is about 1,500 guineas per month, mm-hmm. and enough. And on the other hand, you can see very big salaries of the judges of the Supreme Court, of the Constitutional Court. There are no strategy, mm-hmm. Clear strategy what state intends to do with Donetsk and Luhansk region, mm-hmm. you see. I am sure that Russian government, Russian president don't join this Donetsk and Luhansk region to Russia as the Crimea. Mm-hmm. They would like to have Crimea, of course, but not Donetsk and Luhansk region. Mm-hmm. But they would like to support for keeping crisis. They did not want to give opportunity to live for us. That is why they support military unions of DNR LNR, and that is why they send soldiers, weapons, money. But it is finished, of course, in I don't know exactly when, but I am sure that it will be finished. Mm-hmm. And after it, DNR and LNR, without assistance of Russia, will not exist absolutely. Mm-hmm. It will be Ukrainian territories. And that is why, in my opinion, it's necessary to think about strategy, what kind, what ways are necessary for future peace and normal coexistence, these regions mm-hmm. with other Ukraine. Because after after such war, it will be very, 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 very difficult situation. After mass murdering, after torture, after all measures will possible only after finish. Now, in my opinion, it is impossible to speak seriously about peace building and about amnesty, for example. Mm-hmm. What amnesty? For people who killed, who tortured, who committed very serious crimes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. It is impossible in general. There are many organizations who defend right and interests of IDPs. They give direct assistance to IDPs. Our organization, okay. by the way, takes part in this activity too. Usually we have 4 missions per month, 3, 4, 5 days mm-hmm. in our cars, our monitors and lawyers.
Mm-hmm. Going there.
Come to different localities uh-huh. In the gray zone, and they carry on monitoring of human rights in these localities. For example, fixed destructions uh-huh. and other consequences of the war. And our lawyers give legal consultations to residents of these localities, because no lawyers in these localities okay. in general. And we initiate legal proceeding in some cases. In many cases, in general, in interest of wounded persons after shooting and families of killed persons after shooting, and in interest of prisoners of war who were tortured, and so on and so on.